Many people ask me this question, that what are the important things to carry in IELTS exam? The first one is the obvious one, your original passport. Then second is the photocopy of the passport. Photocopy is very important, otherwise if you will get it printed there, it is going to cost you an arm and a leg. Then third is your stationery, obviously. Fourth one is the acknowledgement letter that you receive in the mail. And the fifth one, mask, if for just in case.